it's good. But what I mean is, a lot of times in wrestling, there's things happen so quickly, right? And everything happens within a half a second, a quarter of a second. So when we add extra step, or we miss a step, a lot of times our timing comes off. So this first one, I want to be making sure that I'm, whatever my lead leg is, I'm attacking the opposite side. What I mean is, if I'm on my right lead leg, I'm going to be going for this left trip. If I'm on my left lead, I'm going to be going the opposite side, right? Next, I want to make sure I'm only taking one simple step, all right? Some people, I saw a couple people taking, maybe having a hop step or a side step first. And there's times and places for all those things. For now, what I'm looking to do is one step with my lead leg as I'm guiding this wrist across. Here. The reason for that is, so if I have an additional step, I might lose it in the timing. What I mean is, right here, if I guide this and have this step, if he starts to move, I can still drive in and attack those legs. Whereas, if I have an extra step, maybe an outside step here, he starts to move, now it's going to be a lot harder for me to get that, hit that corner. Alright? Next is how we're finishing this, right? I see a couple people doing it right, but what I really want to try and do is, as I'm getting here, I'm driving to this knee, right? Like we said, we're bringing this trail leg up. Right here is a very pivotal point, all right? So I'm guiding my hands down, getting these legs. In practice, very easy at drilling, very easy for me just to expect my partner just to fall down in and like this. And like I said, drilling, all well and good. What happens if he gives me a little bit more of a feel, or he's falling harder, and he's circling out? Now I might lose him. I'm in here, he starts falling real hard. If I expect him to fall, and he gets in, which I want to avoid. So what I want to try and do is almost every single time, I'm trying to get back to my feet. So I'm here, dragging, stepping here. Right now I'm going to drive off this leg, I'm going to cut this corner, and really drive this double leg. And if I do that, and I really get to try to work to get my feet and drive all the way up, this falls hard, I'm good. If he doesn't and he falls over, it's still good. All right, but what I don't want to do, I don't want to not get to my feet and get extended. Does that make sense, everybody? Let's go play with it. One, two.